Two people are dead after a head-on crash near NC State last night. This happened about 8 o'clock on Avent Ferry Road, just south of Varsity Drive. Police tell us that a car crossed over into the oncoming lane, hitting a vehicle. The driver of the vehicle that was hit was taken to the hospital with serious injuries. Two passengers passed away.